is the Ibex trailer. We have been using it for 7 days, 7-8 days, and it started to make a sound from the suspension, and we're just wondering if this is normal behavior, and this sound is normal. So
I'll just take it on a different.
Yeah. Is this sound something that it should do, or should we put some lubricate on the suspension somewhere, or is are some of the screws too tight, or what is wrong with it? This sound is, or is this the way it should sound?